that type of font for some reason.
But why not bold?
Sword Saint, was it? Why didn't Sword Saint play?
Sword Saint did play.
He entered late because he forgot to tell me he wanted to enter. He gave me money to pay for Fernando, but not himself. And then he's like, why haven't I been called yet? What do you need to pay? So I had to get him against Dan, and he's like, against Locke, like right after that. I got
him. He went against Locke?
Locke.
Locke.
Samus?
But he beat Esam. But he beat Esam.
Okay.
I'm so confused.
Dan with some good follow-ups right now. And Divic just gets out of it and gets sad
Dan,
life.
Dan could have kind of saw that coming. Could have air dodged. Alright, what's he going to do? Waits for the air dodge. Does not grab the edge. I wonder if it would have been safe. Oh, he jumped.
Could have gotten up there, probably, maybe. I don't know.
Well, it looked like he just jumped. He didn't. It didn't look like he threw anything out. But JPEG having, or Falcon having, slower aerials.
I think those needles would be too much.
Oh, nice stop. Damn.
Ooh,
reverse.
That would have killed if it was the other way.
The heel stomp definitely got hit by the explosion. Is that a Birdo comic? Eh. Okay, JPEG playing like his JPEG self. What's gonna happen here? Okay, that was a good forward air. That forward air definitely got JPEG off stage, but
What?
Using that hitbox of freaking Sheik's. Smaller hit.
I think it's probably Captain Falcon's feet.
What happened?
I think it was probably Captain Falcon's feet because it goes up once.
It could have been both.
Because that's why she can always get her down smash whenever Falcon's trying up there. You see me can do it all the time.
Yeah, I think it was from both though, from Falcon's feet and the fact that when she throws out that disjointed forwarder.
It hits really low. Drink some water, man.
Oh no, this match is too dry for me.
Oh. Dan looking like he's gonna take this game.
I think it's too early to tell. Let's see. Good edge grab. Gonna take the stock. Now we got JPEG, last stock. Okay, nice stop. Gets the knee. Is Dan gonna make it back? JPEG misses it, but it's okay. He gets it.
Okay.
Picks it back up. JPEG drops it to pick it back up. It's like basketball.
Straight to Bound in the Dream, of course.
I really don't agree with this being a Sheik stage. I think in some matchups, yes. But overall, no.
I usually just don't like this map at all.
I think it's one of your better maps.
No,
except sure. Falca.
I don't like going against it against Sheik's at least. Because I like to have my space against Sheik.
I think you have your space. I think you just need to control your space. Like, you need to know what is your space and what is not.
Or it's more I know my space in other stages.
Because I feel like the platforms right here really help out Marth.
But also Sheik, because she's like the best person you can shield drop with.
Okay, so you got JPEG. Alright.
Since
I thought he had his second jump.
Combos.
Jump out of shield. Nope.
Oh, that was really good.
Getting on might make JPEG it back. Combo. That was a good forward air from Dan. Alright, what's JPEG gonna do? Is he gonna steal ledge? Is he gonna push the button? Oh, he didn't get the wave dash. Oh, he faked him out! There we go. Hey, Glyphics. Sorry, I'm just now reading your message. Okay, so.
That seemed like a Mutie King-esque follow-up right there.
So I really like how Apex kind of like interrupts everything with his gentleman, but all it takes is Sheik to just crouch cancel one of the hits.
Yeah, you just grab those.
Oh, but then again, oh my god, that was such a good combo.
I don't know why I'm yawning for
it. Dan was not ready for that.
No, I wasn't ready for it.
Okay, so. That was a good edge cancel. Didn't really get in.
Nice crouch cancel.
Let's see.
Forward throw? No, I would have liked forward throw better. Just to get a Captain Falcon off.
So see that up tilt or forward tilt that Dan kind of threw out?
Yeah.
So why are you guys yelling? Okay. It's going to happen. Nice good turnaround forward air.
That ties up. Really fast turnaround. I didn't even see him turn around, man.
He called him out. Bam. Rip Dan. Damn Dan. Bam.
Cameron saying easy.
Bam.
They go back to the hometown of dreams.
Why? Just go somewhere else.
Dan's thinking this is the best stage for him.
Okay, so let's see. Let's see how Dan could better get in.
Oh, really?
Someone
was like,
why is someone else? Recovery. So what I've always thought is, it's like JPEG's pretty good at adapting to people's playstyle. At least I feel he is. I think that's why coming back here is a bad thing for Dan. Just because JPEG probably already knows what Dan wants to do. What he's going to go for.
Yeah.
So I get the feeling that this is why it would be a bad pick for Dan. Especially if Dan just like throws out aerials while trying to come back.
I hurt my heart. See.
Okay, nice grab. Nice up there.
Okay, nice down tilt. What is he gonna get off this grab? Forward tilt?
So why would you do a high jump there? I mean, it would cover a Falco, but not a Falcon. Gets the stock anyways, but just barely. Better control from JPEG would not have let him hit this. So I wonder if that down tilt that Dan did at the ledge, if it was meant to be a down smash.
Up there? No. I think he could have gotten up there.
Mm-hmm. Right there. I think he could have too. Oh, well, this is better. Alright, so Dan,
10%.
Why was this a good pick for you to come back here?
I really think JPEG okay at this stage. He's really good at the ledge cancel. Mm-hmm. Sometimes he just can't react to that.
Okay, Dan not going down without a fight. Let's see what he's got. He jumps out of the gentleman, even though he's been crouch canceling up to this point.
There's a man stuffing all his approaches.
This is good. Is he going to tech chase? He kind of DI traps him in a way, but JPEG actually not tech for it.
Yeah, I would have liked 4-0 right there. Not.
Okay, there. Can he get the sedge guard? That's good. He saw the option. Again, went for the down tilt. I wonder if he's doing that on purpose. Plants him in the face. It's going to happen. So, Dan potentially being able to get a game 3 or game 4. Honest JPEG says no.
JPEG with being that grab.
I saw things. I thought JPEG flubbed it.
Some of them are playing pretty nervous right now, not approaching.
No, this is good. This is good for him not to approach. Oh, it's gonna happen. See, in that moment that JPEG was sitting on the ledge with no invincibility. So at that point when JPEG was sitting at the ledge with invincibility, if Dan had approached and did that forward air and timed it.